Musa, Prophet Moses. He himself showed us the importance of turning to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala as someone who's young, as someone who needs hope, as someone who's looking for trust in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, someone who needs help and assistance, who wants to make an impact in society. Musa alayhi salam, when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells him, go to Fir'aun, go to the Pharaoh, talk to him, deliver the message of Islam to him. Musa, the young boy or the young man who has a speech impediment, who might have even have a lisp, who could not speak so properly and did not have the confidence to speak so properly because of the speech impediment that he had. He had a speech impediment and he made dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He said, رَبِّ اشْرَحْ لِي صَدْرِي وَيَسِّرْ لِي أَمْرِي وَاحْلُلْ عُقْدَةً مِّن لِّسَانِي يَفْقَهُوا قَوْلِي. He asks Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, give me that confidence, open my chest, open my heart to being capable and able to go and speak to Fir'aun. وَيَسِّرْ لِي أَمْرِي, make this an easy task for me. وَحْلُلْ عُقْدَةً مِّن لِّسَانِي, remove this speech impediment that I have. Untie the knot of my tongue, if you want to translate it. وَحْلُلْ عُقْدَةً مِّن لِّسَانِي يَفْقَهُ قَوْلِي, so that the people will understand. He went through struggles. He was a young adult. But he changed the world. He changed the entire world because he stood on his two feet and he went and he achieved what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala had requested from him.